An update to a story we brought you last week. A trailer stolen from a local BMX team has been found, but without any of the gear that was inside. Staff at a local apartment complex recognized it after seeing it right here in the news and on social media. Unfortunately, everything inside was gone, and the BMX team will need to do some repairs to the outside before using it again. It is not clear if the team will have to miss this week's upcoming competition.